The aviation industry is ever-changing. We at City understand that professionals need an academic framework in which to tackle the myriad of issues that the industry is facing at the moment. My name is Emre Eroktem, Program Director for MSc Aircraft Maintenance Management. The so-called MROs, Maintenance, Repair and Overhaul Organizations, are an integral and vital part of the aviation industry. And the MSc Aircraft Maintenance Management provides professionals in the MRO world to enable their careers to move into senior and upper management positions. We welcome students with a bachelor's degree, but a professional license, such as a pilot's license, air traffic controller's license, engineer's license, or similar, will be acceptable for entry onto the program. The students that our programs attract are very international in nature, the aviation industry being a very global industry, and this is reflected in the students. From an early age, I wanted to get into this industry. I've been in the aviation industry for over 20 years. Most of my professional career has been at Turkish Airlines in the engineering and maintenance division. Once you've been bitten by the aviation bug, you can never let it go. The MSc Aircraft Maintenance Management core modules are airline maintenance, airline operational regulatory compliance, airline operations, and airworthiness. The MSc modules can be taken in any order and in any of the locations. You can travel to either Dubai or London to take any of the modules. The MSc Aviation Management programs are approved by the Royal Aeronautical Society and by the Knowledge and Human Development Authority of the UAE for those students who are resident, which ensures that they have the seal of approval and are recognized. The block-taught modular structure of the program enables a very flexible program which is suited to professionals in full-time employment who have very busy schedules, and this is unique to City's aviation management programs. One of the most important issues facing aviation is sustainability. Having an MSc Aviation Management degree will equip you to tackle this challenge head-on. In addition to the wonderful facilities that we have, I would like to mention two simulators. One is a full-scale mock-up of the A320, and we also have a Merlin simulator. In addition to the full-time faculty, we have a large number of visiting lecturers. Students have the opportunity to enroll and have access to the reading material of the Royal Aeronautical Society. Aviation is ever-changing, and I think that the MSCs are well-placed to equip professionals with the tools they need to progress further in their careers.